everybody, and welcome to RTC TV4. My name is Galen Rich, alongside here with Dakota Hayden.
Howdy, howdy.
Tonight's matchup is between the Casting Comet boys and the Winnemac Warrior boys. We're here at the Casting Crater as we actually just got done doing the girls' game as the girls fell short by, I think, 12 points.
Yeah.
And they lost against the Winnemac girls. So let's see what the boys can do, and hopefully they can come out on top tonight. Winnemac starts out with the ball.
Nice drive.
Oh, blocked. Was that Rands?
That was
sure.
Rands.
Yep, that was Rands right down there. He's a big kid. He has some big arms.
Yeah. He's tall, too. Put up two.
That's Jack DeGroot right there, number one. I played baseball with him.
Yeah?
Yeah, my 13. I was 13, 14, 15. He's a good athlete all around, football, baseball, and basketball.
It's good to have. Got Kinzer getting into Eli. Miles. Oh, Miles losing control of it. Got to get it up. No one was there to help him get the ball up. It's going to be Winnemac's ball.
See a lot of movement going on for the Warriors, a lot of play action going on.
Held on, the Warriors going back Comet's way. Comet's going to get on top of that ball. Tried to put up a layup, missed it.
Rebounded by Kinzer. Kinzer gets it up to McDonald.
Comets are not
having
an easy time.
The ball right now. It's all over the place.
Yeah. Slippery.
It's like Butterfingers going on right now. And here comes Winnemac up the court now.
Three.
And it's good. It falls. And it actually does. It actually can, it really didn't look like a three. It looked like he was a little not behind it.
Foul is called.
They get it in and outside.
Winnemac taking it a step down a little bit.
Gruden out with the ball. Going around trying to find some type of opening here. Comets are actually not playing too bad of a defense here as they're in their man.
What
coverage. Rebound by McDonald. Gets it up to Kinzer. See what the Comets can do on this time on offense. Man, I can't even talk tonight.
I can't
get words out. There's McDonald driving in. Gets the foul call and it falls.
Nice.
And they're going to count it, and that's going to send it to the line for one and one.
We got a Winnemac player down.
I mean for and one.
Ooh, not so sure how hard he fell. He's back up and moving. Must have did something to his leg.
Kobe Johnson in for the Warriors. Foul was on number one, Jack DeGroote, his first, team first.
All right, let's see if McDonald can get the said one. Ooh, and he does. It falls in. And now Thomas is trailed by 2 points here in the first with 5:09 remaining here in the first. Sets a pick. The group goes around it.
Ooh, gets it in. Nice move. Kinzer now trying to shake off the Winamac player.
Nice defense going on there by Warriors.
He gets the foul.
I love the Winamac's coach. He has a lot of intensity.
Mm-hmm. He really gets into it.
Fouls on number three, Brandon Kinzer. His first, team first. Number three, Brody Brown at the line with 2 shots.
First free throw for Winamac, just a bit short. Connected with the bottom side of the rim. The second one just goes in clean.
Stolen by Warriors.
Eli tried to get into Kinzer.
That's going to send it right back to the line for another 2 shots.
He didn't even have to move.
First
team, second. Brown back at the line with 2 shots. First
shot falls short again. That
second
one falls.
Second one just goes in. Eli now getting over to Kinzer. Over to Eli. Miles. Miles getting out to Kinzer.
Kinzer's got fired by three. No good.
Just short.
Rand gets in there, but Howard recovers up, goes up. No good. And the ball just staying up in the air.
Everybody just going for the ball. They get the ball up. Winamac stealing it back. Just a lot of movement going around here.
One thing I've noticed that they're really quick.
They are.
On the offensive side, it's like they get in there really easy.
Foul on 23, Matt Rand. His first, team third. 1 degree.
Everyone's just all over the place. First free throw. Winamac's got a thing for getting a bit short on their first free throw. Then the second one, they just nailed in. Hunter Shainlob coming in for Brandon Kinzer. Oh, second free throw didn't go on that time. Hunter sending it to Eli. Douglas getting it off to Trent. Trent to Hunter. Hunter tried to get to Miles, bounce off his foot and head out. Winamac
goes out with another layup, and it falls as well.
That puts him up 11-3.
Travel will be called on Howard. Looks at number three, Kinzer will be checking back into the game. For number 23, Matt Rands.
Winamac
Looking for a shot. Driving in, putting up, couldn't get it. They're on the rebound. Trenton.
Howard comes up with it.
Timeout called by the Comets, a 30-second
first
timeout.
First timeout be called by the Comets, just a 30-second timeout.
Really aggressive, fast play, starting things off. It's still only the first. 2:50 left to go. Comets got the ball after this timeout. See what they can do with it. Trenton getting over to Kinzer. Kinzer to Eli. E. Dougie over to Trenton. Trenton's going to get hit with a travel. Winamack. Really could have put it up.
Spins around. Puts
another spin put up for two.
And it's good.
Yikes.
And now lead by 10 points just here in the first. Kinzer now with the ball. Gives up to Eli.
Kinzer getting it over to Eli. Trenton to Kinzer. Kinzer back to Eli. The Comets are having a hard time trying to get the ball to move anywhere closer to the hoop.
Backcourt pass. Eli. Beautiful pass there.
Nice play. Winamack with a three. Can't get to fall. Kinzer getting hit with the double coverage. Gets it out to Trenton. Back to Kinzer. Eli with a
three. Get off three out by McDonald. Goes up. Foul. Ooh, almost got it in there.
Well, that'll put him on the line.
Fouls on number five, Calvin Larkin. That's his first and the team's second. 22, McDonald at the line for the Comets with two shots.
First shot doesn't land. Second shot hits. Winamack. Putting in for two. Kinzer getting some air for the rebound. Kinzer launching it over to Trenton.
All the way over to Eli. Notice to McDonald. Drives in, kicks out. Kinzer for the three. Good ball movement. Ah, couldn't get it to fall in.
Would have been a nice play. The clock's ticking. They got put up. For three.
Oh!
And it falls.
That brings up the tally to 8 buzzer beaters.
I wrap it up for the first quarter. Warriors are on top right now, 16-6.
What a quick movement. It was a long first quarter. Or at least it felt long anyway. See if Comets can pick things up and turn things around for the second. Buzzers beaten for the players to get back out on the court. Comets got the ball to start off second. See what we can do. Eli getting over to Kinzer. Getting it back over to Eli. Eli driving base. Sends it over to Miles. Miles sends it over to Trent.
Howard. See what they can do. So far, they're not getting any openings at all. Woodmack's defense is pretty tight on them.
Going to try and shake him off. Kinzer getting back over to Trenton. Eli now. Kinzer. Eli again, they're just looking for an opening, can't get to go. Well, maybe found something. Miles for two.
Hey,
there you go.
There by Miles. He's actually been really big for their offense. I mean, he had an N1, and I mean, he's been one of the key factors of their offense so far tonight.
Comets now only down by 8. Wormack couldn't get that layup. Swatted out by Winnemac. Comets ball. This would be the time to take momentum and turn this thing around for us. Kinzer looking for someone to get it into. Gets it into Eli. Eli's got the double coverage. Gets out of it.
Goes right through the hole.
Trenton gets over the line. Push and foul on Winnemac. Still Comets ball.
Foul's on number 2, Sam Griffith. His first team, third.
Kinzer heading over to Eli. And Eli back to Kinzer. And the drive in.
Try to get it to McDonald right there on the other side.
He's able to bounce it off a Warrior. Still making it Comets ball. Eli.
15-footer, no good.
Winnemac, go for it. Nasty. Eli, send into Miles. Miles just barely puts it back in. Out on Comets, Winnemac's ball. Winnemac trying to put it up for 2. No foul called, but out on Comets. Winnemac putting up for 2.
Eli coming up the court.
Trent. Getting over to Miles. Miles back to Trent. And over to Eli. And to Kinzer. Trying to find some movement going on here and get open. Chain lob to Trenton. Trenton to Kinzer. They get some more movement going here. Miles. Eli. Trenton. To Hunter. To Kinzer again. Something's got to give. Miles. Got to put up. No foul.
I think there's some contact right there.
Winnemack, nice layup.
Great finish right there. Left-handed, too.
Eli and Kinzer exchange. A bit of a mishap going there. Winnemack going back for another layup. Gets it. Winnemack's putting up 22-8 here so far in the second. Full 60-second timeout for the Comets. 4 minutes and 19 seconds remain in the second. Comets need to get things turned around here. Timeout's up. Both teams got eight fouls. I mean, not eight. Both teams got three fouls. Comets with 8 points. Warriors with 22. And once again, only 4:19 left in this second quarter. Now I get a towel out there to clean up a little sweat on the court. Comets have the ball. Kinzer getting into Eli. Eli back over to Kinzer. Kinzer got into Eli. Eli tried to save it, couldn't get it in time. Winnemack with the ball. Winnemack trying to get an opening. They play a really nice offense tonight so far. Comets need to keep that defense up. He's going to put it up.
And that's good.
Trenton getting off to Kinzer. Kinzer needs to get across the line. There he goes. Over to Eli. And Eli tried to get into Miles, but pass gets intercepted. But up for a nice layup.
Great finish. They're really good finishing in traffic like that.
Long pass from Kinzer to Miles. Eli trying to get out of the double coverage. It's over to Trenton. Trenton all the way over to Kinzer. Kinzer's going to drive in, put it up.
And it's good.
It's a nice layup. What a Mac. Nico's shot. He's going to put it up.
Can't get it to fall. Miles on the rebound. Miles. Charge.
I saw it coming. I saw that kitty just went right down.
He's like, I'm just going to fall down, see if I get called.
Number 21, Brady Hart will check into the game for Miles McDonald, number 22.
Winamac getting it in for a layup. Just goes right out. Oh, he could have put it up. Number three, passing it in to 23.
Oh, was charge?
Yeah, call charge. What you calling, refs?
They are.
All right, Comet ball. Two minutes left in the second. Kinzer tried to get over to Brady.
20, Caleb Smith back in for the Warriors.
Winamac. Aggressive offense, trying to get in, put up for two. He gets tipped. They're on the offensive rebound. Travel for Winamac. Some players got knocked over and went sliding right into them. Kinzer getting it into Trenton. Trenton needs some help, gets it all the way to Eli.
Now all the way over to Kinzer.
Put up for two.
They're good. Offensive rebound by Hartman.
I couldn't get it in. Minute on the clock. Couldn't get it up. But they'll get the shooting foul.
23, Matt Rands, his second. Team fifth. 20, Caleb Smith at the line with two shots.
First free throw goes in, and that's number 13, Hunter Shane Love, heading in for Matt Rands. Number 20, Caleb Smith. I do believe he is cousins to Caston's own Zach Slocum, who is over there participating in the band right now.
Number 20?
Number 20 for Winamac, yep. If I remembered right. Trenton getting to Brady. Brady tried to get it into Eli. Bad pass. Send it back over to Winamac. 46 seconds left in the second. Winamac. Gonna stall for a little bit of time here.
We'll take the last shot here before the half. Seems like it's been a long first half.
Yeah, it has. It's been a quick-paced game, but it's been, like, slow at the same time. Yep, they're going to head up for the last shot. Let's see if they can make it.
Oh, no good. They do recover. Put it up. No foul call.
Can get it, Eli.
Fires up.
Where's he going?
Now wrap it up. Thomas Trail, 27-10 in the first half. Thank you to the RTC TV 4. We'll be right back after this short break.
All right, we're back. Get ready. We're getting everything ready as we start the third quarter.
It'll be Winamac's ball. Start the third quarter.
Winamac will be kicking us off here. Everybody kicking us off. I mean, starting off with the ball. This kickoff is for football. This is basketball.
Renamack, open for three.
Oh, they start off with a three-pointer.
It's solid. Trenton tried to get over to Kinzer. Recovers. Couldn't get it over to him, though. Bad pass. Winnemack.
Lost the ball there. Recovers it, though. Wow.
Jumper.
No good?
Nope.
Off to rebound. Got his own rebound.
Man, Winnemack's offense, they're just all over the place.
Yeah, they're just. Three-point. Boom, that's a second one in a row. Wow. They now lead by 23 points.
Rand's getting out to Kinzer. Kinzer to Trenton. Rand's to Eli. Eli to Kinzer. Kinzer to Miles. Miles to Trent. The Comets trying to get enough moving around to get an opening somewhere.
Some type of reach foul. Was that on number three?
I think.
Number two?
Foul on 22.
22.
Oh, 22.
Huh, I didn't see that. Nothing.
Kinzer tried to get to Eli.
Pass there by Kinzer.
Try to get it up. Offensive rebound. That'll go for
good.
Two. Coach Evans trying to get something figured out. Not looking too good starting off the second half. Warriors lead 35-10. It's a 25-point lead. That'll be tough to make up. Only 6 minutes and 20 seconds left to go here in the third. Here we go. Back in action. Comets got the ball. Kinzer is looking for someone, gets it to Trenton. Back to Kinzer. Kinzer getting it over to Eli. Eli getting it over to Trenton. Comets trying to set something up, if anything. Trenton needs some help.
Get rid of it.
Head over to Eli.
Oh, he should have shot that.
Could have put it up. There he goes.
And he puts up like a man.
He was open for 1-3. Hesitated, then put it up for 2. Didn't make it. Comets ball. Kinzer getting it over to Eli. Eli up to Kinzer. Kinzer Trenton. Eli. At the Miles. Over to Trenton. Comets trying to get some momentum flowing their way. Some kind of movement. Something's got to give.
Can't waste too much time off the clock.
Travel
is going to be called on Kinzer.
One Mack. The pull three. They got on their offensive rebound, putting up for an easy two. Kinzer getting over to Trenton. Trenton then right back to Kinzer. He's going to drive in, put up for two.
Ooh, no good.
Overshot just a little bit.
Here comes the Warriors.
Nice ball movement. Shoot and foul by Kinzer, I do believe.
Foul on number 20, Trent Howard, his second.
Well, no, I was off. That was Trenton then. Looked like Kinzer to me. First one hits.
23, Austin Brandt. 2, Sam Griffin. And 0, Will Martin. In for
Eli
the
coming in for Rands.
For the Comets is 13, Hunter Shainlob.
No, wait, Shainlob coming in for Rands. And Eli was just staying out there. Tongue-tied and confused. Eli in out for Miles. Miles going to go up and try to put it up. Charge.
Charge is called.
Took one for the team.
Now on 22, Miles McDonald. His second. Team second.
One to Mac. And they tried to go up. He got swatted
by Shainlob.
Eli getting over to Kinzer. And Kinzer was just stuffed in the corner. Couldn't get it out. Had to bounce it off one of Winamax players. So Comets get the ball back. Eli, gotta get something moving. To Trenton. Right over to Kinzer. Kinzer over to Eli. Eli over to Trenton. Hunter just screening all over the place. Kinzer, and over to Trenton. Shainlob setting screens all day.
Yeah, he's setting picks all over the place.
Kinzer with the nice three, bringing us up to 13.
The crew, no good.
Miles on the rebound, and over to Kinzer.
Ooh, all the way up to Howard.
Trenton.
And
back to Eli to Kinzer. And Shainlob tried to get over to Eli. Winamac with the easy layup. Trenton now with the ball, getting it up to Hunter. Lost control of it. Winamac going up with a nice layup.
Full timeout would be called by the Comets.
The Comets now trail by 29. Yeah, 29. Only a minute 58 left in the third. Two fouls for the Comets, one for the Warriors. Winamac seems to be just running away with it.
Yeah.
Buzzer's making noise, taking back the court. Got a little less than 2 minutes to make something happen here. Comets will start off with the ball.
Got 1:50 left remaining here in the third.
Eli, and it's Kinzer. Kinzer putting up for two.
Out, and that's going to send him to the line for two shots.
Put him on the line. See if Kinzer's free-point game is on point. Free throw point is on game. Tongue-tied. Let's see if we can make a shot. There we go. That's what I meant.
And the first one falls for him.
Do it again, just like that.
Second one goes in as well.
Solid. What a Mac. Yeah, nice ball movement, keeping it around.
Goes right in the middle, kicks out. And they really do really move pretty fast on the offensive side. It's like they get the ball moving and they find those little gaps to get the nice layup.
Travel on Winnemac giving it over the Comets, and Brady coming in for Miles. I think we have Rands in for Shane Lobb too. Kinzer with the ball getting over to Eli. He's going to send it back over to Kinzer.
Oh, stripped.
Lose it.
There goes Winnemac.
Oh, he got
rejected. Whoa, by the rim.
Kinzer got it over to Eli. Eli couldn't quite put it up for the layup, so he's going to take it back out. Kinzer looked like he was going to shoot it.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Eli for two.
Basket by Eli.
About 30 seconds left on the clock. Winnemac putting up for two. They get it. Kinzer taking it over to our side. We're probably going to get the last
shot. See if the Comets can get a bucket here before third quarter ends.
Eli getting his Kinzer.
6 seconds left, and then the ball goes out of bounds, and they say it still remains Comets ball.
Get over to Eli. Eli's going to
open lane, and one.
Nice.
Fouls on 22, Colby Johnson is second. Team third.
Put him on the line. Finish that 3-point play. There you go. Two seconds. Ball goes up.
And that's going to wrap it up for the third quarter. Comets trail 20-44.
It is not looking like Comets' game here tonight so far. Maybe we can gain some ground here in the fourth. Kind of minimize the gap. Buzzer's going off. Winnemac on the court. Comets will follow.
We're going to cut it real quick. Our battery's gone low on us. I'm going to have to replace that. Hold on just a second. All right,
and we're back up.
Comps trail by 24 points here in the fourth with just 7:15 remaining.
Kins are getting it to Rands. Eli for three.
Oh, there we go.
3 points by Eli Douglas.
Splash.
First time he actually shot a three tonight.
Winamag getting in to put up for two. Couldn't get it. They're on their own rebound. Putting up again. Can't get it. Kins are on that rebound. Tried to get to Eli. Winamag's going to steal it back. Looking for three, maybe. Winamag just saves it and brings it back in for two. There they get something. Trenton, handing off to Brady. Brady then over to Trenton to Eli. Trying to find some ground. Eli tried to get over to Kinzer. Winamag's going to take it out, making it still Comets ball. Kinzer, get to Eli, to Rands, Trenton, to Brady, to Eli, to Trenton, trying to get something moving, can't get an opening, Winamag's playing a really good defense, Eli for three.
Another one.
Nice.
There we go. Two for two.
And keep it rolling just
right
like that.
In the whole game.
Yeah.
Stolen by Tower. Things are getting
oh my gosh, I don't know what to say.
Things are turning around a little bit.
Things are heating up here.
Eli driving in.
Stuffed
like a burrito.
Yeah, yeah.
Trenton to Eli. Again to Kinzer for three again. Kinzer couldn't get that three. Brady tried to save the ball. It'll still be out on the Comets, making it Winamag's ball. Winamag. Good for an opening, anything. Putting it up. Couldn't get to fall. Rands is trying to get on that rebound. Spin around for another two. Two fouls for the Comets and three for the Warriors. I don't think either team has had a bonus this game, playing a fairly clean, mildly clean matchup here as far as fouls go. Eli getting it to Kinzer, to Brady, to Trent. Eli. Rands. Had to Kinzer to put it up. Nice layup, but doesn't connect. Eli was able to recover. And then Kinzer tried to put it up again, got swatted. And he puts it up again. Three times, just couldn't get it going. And Winamag has to put it up, and they will knock it out as well, making it Comets ball.
In for the Warriors, number two, Sam Griffin, zero. Will Martin, 22, Colby Johnson, 23, Austin Grant.
You got Shane Lobb coming in for Rands. Kinzer with the ball, getting it to Trenton. Trent gets it over to Eli. I thought he might have stepped out there too. Winamac. Passed it in. Passed it back out. And started to drive. He got hit with a travel. Kinzer with the ball. Put a little spin going. Hunter with the screen. Get to Eli. Eli getting over to Trent. Trent to Kinzer. Trying to get something moving. Kinzer gets into Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb to Trenton. Get something going here. Brady got it. Back over to Trenton. Into Eli. Eli get over to Kinzer
for three. Oh, okay. Rebounded by Shaylock. Shaylock goes up. That's a nice look. Nice look there.
Nice ball movement to get to Brady.
Shaylock seeing Hartman open right there.
Yeah. Winamac with a three. Brady and it's Eli. Brady was on the rebound. We're sitting 2 minutes left in the fourth. Kinzer getting it to Eli. Eli to Kinzer. Kinzer no, could have gone up for a shot. Decides to drive in. Gets put on the line. Shot. And the second one goes in. Winamac. Put up. That tipped, but they were able to get on that rebound.
That's right there to get it.
Winamac now got a nice 50 on the board. Kins are getting over to Eli. Eli needs some help getting back up there. It's into Kinzer. Kinzer, spin. Sends it all the way over to Trenton and then over to Eli.
Just 1 minute underway here in the fourth.
Kinzer started to drive. Trent with the three. Couldn't get it to land. Under a minute left. Winamac. Couldn't get the layup. Trenton on the rebound.
Foul on 23, Austin Brandt, his 13th.
Foul on Winamac.
Luke Loud, number four, would check into the game for the first time for number 21, Brady Hartman.
Kinzer getting over to Lau. Lau then back to Kinzer. He's going to put up for a jumper. Couldn't get the two. Trenton on the rebound, sending it back out to Eli for a three. Couldn't get it down. Winamac now with 20 seconds left on the board. Yeah, it looks like they're just going to hold it out. Or maybe we'll make one last play. Either way. Nope. Nope.
Well, that will wrap it up for tonight's game. Warriors come out on top, 50-29. My name is Jay Mitchell. I'm signed here with Dakota Hayden. Thanks for tuning in to RTC TV 4.